This is a how-to video, but it's also a story about how we're still learning to homestead. I put in these braces to help secure the gates, gates that I built myself that proved to not be sturdy enough for our goats. Everything's a learning opportunity. We'll see if this strategy works. In this next clip, I learned that with these small blocks, especially because they were sort of precariously clamped on, it was just best to concentrate on just doing one screw at a time.
That's not good. Okay. One at a time.
There's some other videos that I've done where I've used this technique of countersinking in the screws. That's intended to lengthen the depth so there's more grabbing potential going through all of these different layers of wood. Not all of the screws need to be countersunk. This one was just going through here and not into this 4x4 post behind. This one, of course, needed to go in farther so it could go all the way into that 4x4. Our does have been much more relaxed about me working on their stalls than the bucks were. All of the stalls are now nicely reinforced. I'll have to deal with this inadequate hardware cloth on another day. Thanks for watching. Remember, your dreams are closer than the moon. Thanks for taking this trip around the moon with us.